What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're here about to watch another episode of Gangs of London. Yeah, hold on. Let me move it. All right. But yeah, we're about to watch episode 9. I think we have one more episode after that. Yeah. And then we're going to be done with this season. Ooh, man, this is about to be crazy. This is about to be crazy. Alright, let's y'all know, let's just hop into it and see where we go from here, man. Dude. Wow. Skip intro. I don't know why this shit keep, like, skipping. What the hell? Wait. Y'all really thought they was in there? They got out of Dodge real quick. Real quick. You weirdo. Oh, you a weirdo, weirdo. Ooh. Oh. Of course they're on the run. You think they're going to stay around? What game you playing at? Hold on. Alright. Alright, I'm back. My bad, guys. Man, they're on a run. Whose house is this? Damani's? Oh, probably. You're not supposed to be near. Unless they're not in the house. Whew. You gonna eat it? Nasty. That's crazy.
This place is supposed to be empty. careful.
Stay here.
It's probably Elliot. I would think it's Elliot. Be careful. This dude walking down. Freaking crackhead or something. Dog. Oh, suck is sucking now. Who's is a dog or something. Probably like a possum. It's a bird. So what you gonna do? Dude, bruh, that's tough. That's tough. You ain't gonna do it. You ain't gonna do it. I know you ain't gonna do it. That's tough. What, whew, having a gun right there? Ugh. Don't even want to think about it like that, bro. You gonna shoot the bird? Made you feel good about yourself, huh? So what you thinking, man? You thinking about taking back the city, or what you want to do? What?
You planned for me. 5 years ago.
A new life. Not being a Wallace. If you want it.
I want it. My daughter wants it even more than I do. Maya. Seton Cox as well.
Oh, yeah. You're my sister.
That's nice, bruh. Man, if y'all die, I'd probably cry. I'm not gonna make no promises, but come on.
It's my first name.
Well, I was angry with you at the time. Actually, we've got fuck of a driver here.
Jonathan.
Drive.
What's my first name?
Arabella.
Arabella Seaton Box.
But they'll never find us.
Hope not. Here we go with these motherfuckers. These guys. Shoot, I want some. Be careful. Yeah. Uh-oh. Okay, this is a big guy, but I don't think that is gonna end the way you think it's gonna end. 4 guys. And you came alone? I don't think this is going to end the way you think it's going to end. I don't know.
The traffic is too much. Your wife said she'll be with you in 10 minutes.
Ah, shit. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Come on with it. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't think he was going to do that. Oh. Yo. I didn't know you had that in you. Hopefully there's not another guy. Hopefully. Bruh. Hopefully, bruh. I don't know if they're gonna be scot-free. I don't know. Okay, maybe they are. With this show, I don't know, man. With this show, you can't really expect everyone to live. $250 million. God, just let me get a 1% of that. I mean, I don't know. Not about washing the baby, but I'm just saying, like, what is your plan? She is an old lady. You could probably push her over. Push her down the steps. There you go. Now. Okay. Where do you go? I mean, you could go to a hospital. Alright, what is you planning, boy? What is you planning? Wow. And he has to, like, keep going. He can't even stop. What is going on? Everything is in place. What are you planning, man? I'm with her on that. It's not running. It's temporarily retreating. Hey, he's just looking out for you. Yeah. I mean, y'all had choices, but y'all didn't like the choices that y'all could have had or could have chose.
Fight the invisible. No one can.
So you gonna blow up the building? You gonna blow up the building?
The one my dad used to look out for. Our city. The one you said belonged to us. That's what I'm looking at.
You gonna blow up?
It's a different view. There are a lot of those red dots out there instead of ours. You are good at building. Good at taking them down, too. That's progress. Confidence.
You're about to take down the building. You're about to take down the building. You're about to take down the Wallace building? Or the one he's in.
You tried to kill me. From where I'm standing now, I can't see them. But I can see what they are.
He's about to take down the building. Oh, wow. He took down a building. He took down a building. Wow. I don't even know. What can I say to that, bruh? I don't even know what that really started, really. You know? I mean, all that money. Whooey. Bro. I don't even know, bruh. That's tough. That's tough. Not even tough, like, can't handle. That's tough as in, like, that's raw. Like, that's crazy, bro. Took down the building, though, like. You better hope nobody was in that building. They had enough. I mean, I don't know if that building would have fell straight down if that happened in real life. Because I think they would have had to bomb it on, like, several different places. Because I've seen videos where they took down buildings and it was, like, several different explosions that go up the building. And then it comes straight down. Because you don't want that bitch to tip over and hit somebody else's building. And then we're looking at a way different outcome. But yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe, leave a comment, tell me what you think of this episode, or tell me what you want me to watch next. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.